Sharing is caring, but I would imagine Columbus Grove not really interested in sharing the title. Bluffton fans fired up tonight, though. Nate Schatt throwing across to Hayden Durth, and the pass is complete. Now Grove with the football, first and 10. Jackson Schrader to Colin Metzger. Keeping his feet, making some guys miss, and picks up 18 yards. First down Bulldogs, four plays later. Second and 5, Schrader to Landon Myers. The pass complete. Myers eventually brought down at the 42. Move to third down, high snap, but Grove keeps it. Schrader runs down the middle, fumble. James Sealing coming up with the football for Bluffton. So they get the ball back. Schatt in trouble and sacked by, well, just about everybody in the Columbus Grove defense. Number of guys coming in on that one. Grove, however, turning it on later on in this one, and they pitch a shutout, 31-0. Columbus Grove getting the win over their rival tonight over Bluffton. Third straight outright Northwest Conference title. Bluffton and Columbus Grove both going to see playoff action later on. Grove most likely with a 10-0 record, going to have a home game, maybe two home games, depending on how everything shakes out.